Sawadee kap. Good morning. Good morning. So Mike like to explain part 4 or 5. I think it's already 5. I like to explain something. I don't want to scare. And I'm not a paranoid, but I know that some people in this world want to destroy the world. Let's say Paris, London, and all over the world. There are people who want to destroy the world. Yesterday I witnessed one scene. It was the most scariest moment in my life. When I just came out of fitness, I wanted to make a documentary. I wanted film. And also about games. And I saw a man around 30 years old, blue t-shirt, 1.75 meters, shaved, not tie, and he was shooting in the shooting games, and I wanted to film him, and I was waiting for some special moment, and then he stopped and he saw me, and I think he knew that I'm focused on him, and I just film myself only, and I try to just go away, and he was following me, and I'm really not a paranoid, but if this is a man who want destroy the world and Bangkok would be in danger or somewhere else, not only Bangkok, maybe he's just waiting for some special moment to go to another country to destroy the world. Then I have to go today to the CIA or to the German embassy or to, I don't know, this was a crazy scene here. What was it, this? Oh, great. Usually the picture is dark. Why do I see my iPad? It's like in the mirror. So I have to have responsibility. Maybe I'm wrong, but my skill is, my talent is my sensitivity. I'm very, very sensitive. I want to save the world, and some people want to destroy the world.